I became aware of this proposal only last week and was disturbed, to put it mildly. Now I find submissions have closed. It's a fait accompli. What can one say other than it is twee, Northern Beaches Council style, Reganesque garbage, a violation of a beautiful place and an echo of the Mayor's attempt to inflict sculpture by the sea on Pittwater's headlands. A giant dog turd would be more relevant and less gratuitous. Yet another reason why we need a separate Pittwater Council.